out, sister. You only have a few days, but you a few hours. But you are going with me.
Yeah. Hello, my friends. This is video one of the Central America vlogs. It is travel day, so this is gonna be a travel vlog. Are you excited? I'm excited. We finished at Jake's grad. He just graduated grade 9. So we went, took pictures, watched him graduate, get his certificate, and now Dad and I are off. We are driving to Calgary, which is the same thing I did for Europe. It's easier to fly out of Calgary, more flights, more options. So we're on a 3-hour drive to Calgary. We're going to sleep a couple hours, and then I have to be up at 3 a.m. so that I can get to the airport by 4 a.m.
He's got his bug eyes on and he's eating his A&W burger.
In Calgary, strapped. Checking into our hotel right now.
Man, that backpack is huge!
Time to get ready for bed. 4 hours of sleep and then we're off to the airport.
Good night, I'll see you at 3 a.m.
I like barely slept because I was just waiting to wake up. Good morning. It's really early. Ellen's texted me that she's having travel problems. She said, I'm at the gate to leave in like 7 hours. However, I'm not actually checked in and my bag is still at the baggage claim and I can't get back out, having a bloody nightmare. We're at the airport. I've also decided I'm checking my bag. I already paid for it. I just don't want to haul around two huge things. I've bagged up my backpack. He's waiting with me. Just got through US immigration. Literally took 2 hours. It took so long. Now I am walking to my gate. I got a little turkey wrap. So my flight has been delayed an hour because apparently on the last flight, the plane got struck by lightning. So they have to like get the maintenance crew to look at it. This was supposed to be my plane book and I'm almost done it. Unfortunate. In T-minus like 5 hours, I get to see Daff. I also had a coffee and now I'm worried I'm not gonna be able to sleep on the plane. It is what it is. Boarding. Flight was supposed to leave at 6. It is 6:40, so we'll probably, hopefully, leave by 7. I'm in Houston and it's hot. I finished my book on the plane. Such a good book. If you've never read Midnight Library, read it. Currently trying to figure out where I'm going because it says I don't have a gate yet. I'm just gonna kind of wander and then try to connect to Wi-Fi so I can get a hold of Daphne because I think she's already in the airport. I've connected to Wi-Fi and I have a little bit more of a grip on what's going on. I see her. Oh, you look so cute. Oh my gosh, guys.
Oh, this makes my skin look radiant.
I know, you.
Am I allowed to curse on the vlog?
You're allowed because I have all the editing powers.
Because I do talk like a
I do. She's so on the orange vibe, it's actually crazy.
Look at my nails.
Like more than me.
Look I know, at her nails. I like your thing.
We're starving, so we're gonna go find lunch. We're also in a little echo place. Wow. Plans foiled. We were gonna get a cute little cocktail. We're in the States. We can't even drink. We just got lunch. We were craving ramen. Destroyed that. We have like still 3 hours till we even have to board.
What's going on with our transport?
Oh, I know.
See, you thought I was mommy and responsible. Wait till you guys get to know Daphne because she is way more mommy and responsible than me. I think
talking of all of our paper documents in case one of both of our phones die and we can't find them.
Ellen is like extremely carefree, go with the flow. Daphne is like, let's be organized and have a plan. I'm like a good middle ground. The little city we're staying in is an hour away from the airport. Oh my gosh, she's with the group. She's met them already.
I'm so nervous to do that. I need to put on like makeup before I meet them because my face will go so red. You're so tan.
We're the same color. Look at this. We're the same color. I am surprised you're not darker from Mexico.
Well, I was, and then I got Lyme disease from a tick. I had this like crazy, and then I had to go on this Lyme disease antibiotics and this cream. I couldn't go out in the sun. I couldn't eat dairy 4 hours before, 4 hours after. I had to be on an empty stomach. It made me throw up. It was like.
That's insane.
Look
how we
and this was like healing.
We keep sitting down at bars and being like, yes, let's order an Aperol spritz, then realizing we're in the States right
oh my
now
God,
and we
it
can't
would be
drink
orange.
It would be orange. That's why it's my drink of the summer, but I also love the taste.
I am more Canadian. I give off like major like Canada.
It's
real strong. It's a Toronto.
It's a Toronto on you.
What's Ellen gonna do? Did you ask her?
She said that she's probably just gonna nap. And then
she
when
just
we,
love a nap.
She loves
That's
a nap.
So cute. I love that.
And then when we get there, we're gonna go out in the town because it's Saturday. So Saturday in Guatemala, what are we gonna do? Go out.
Yeah.
Hopefully, we're able to get a drink there. There's no drinking age there. That would put a damper on the trip if I couldn't get a margarita. We know we're gonna be hangry in about an hour, so we're grabbing snacks. And then there's a person from our group that's at this airport. We're gonna go meet up with her right now. Guys, we've met Sophie.
New character.
This is our first time on a plane together.
Yeah, I feel like this is a big step in our relationship.
This is a huge step for our relationship. We're dying.
It's so hot.
It is so hot in here. The AC is not on. I don't know if we're gonna make it. I'm watching Creed 3 on the way.
And what are you watching? Southern Charm.
Because we're in Houston?
Yep.
Guys, we just did our customs declaration form. Luckily, since we're traveling together, we only had to do one. Also luckily, Daphne's pen. Guess what color it is? This is our plane exit song. So we met this... almost died. We met this cutie pie on the plane named Ellery. So Ellery, if you're watching, hi. Shout out to Ellery. She's so cute. Also, it's 7 o'clock here and it's dark, which is crazy because back home it gets dark at like, the sun sets at probably 9:30. We made it through immigration and that was pretty easy actually. Couldn't find a SIM card carrier though because it's only for Honduras and we need it for 5 countries in Central America, so we can't. But now we're at baggage claim and praying that Daphne's bag is here. We also need to find Sophie.
Yeah.
That would be helpful. She got it. Thank gosh. Hey.
And fully intact too.
We got the backpacks. Both of them are here. Oh my God. I knew it couldn't have been that easy.
I thought it was so easy.
We thought it was so easy, but we've got to wait in the customs line with bags that literally weigh 40 pounds. We're also slightly nervous because neither of us have data. There's no Wi-Fi in this airport. And somehow we have to find our shuttle that's going to take us to our hostel. Apparently it's about an hour drive. Guys, not to worry. We found Sophie. We made it through. And our ride is here. So that's our hostel. Two things. Would never drive here ever in my life. And we're very, very, very high in altitude right now. We're just checking in now, but so many people are just hanging out. It's kind of fun.
He hasn't given us a key.
Okay, guys, this is our situation. We're on the move. We need to find the Rainbow Cafe. None of us have data. None of us have Wi-Fi.
Can I check the music out?
Let's go check the music out. We made it to the Rainbow Cafe.
They're all over there. We met up with Ellen, but there's no seat, so we're getting free food for our first dinner.
So we're out for dinner right now. Sexy and I know what it's like.
Oh, sorry. Ellen, what are you doing here? Oh my God, what?
Your favorite, she's back.
I didn't know you were gonna be here.
Hey guys.
We've been convinced into going out. It wasn't that hard to convince us.
No, it wasn't. They were like, oh, are you guys gonna come with us?
Yeah.
We were like, yeah, of course.
Yes,
yeah,
of course we are. Also, let's just speak about how we're bringing bug spray to the club.
Oh, you want malaria?
And the hydro flask. Hydro flask, bug spray.
You want to be dehydrated with malaria.
Night one. Already pulled my first man. He's from Israel. And now it's a drunken walk home. Guys, we're back in the hostel. Oh my God, there's a bug in our room already.
Where?
God, it's gonna be a long night.
Where?
Anyways, we're getting ready for bed now. Plan is lay out our clothes for tomorrow. Go fill up our water bottles with clean, sterile water. Wash our faces and get ready for bed. And then come set up our charging stations. Are you getting bottom bunk or top one?
Whatever you want.
I kinda want top. Okay. Or do you want top? Kate.
I feel like it's away from the bugs.
Since we're in a real hostel, we have a shared bathroom. A little sneak peek. Common area, shared bathroom.
It's really nice.
Yeah. I think this concludes our travel vlog. You wanna say bye? We have a singular day in Honduras, so the vlog will be quite short. This concludes our travel day vlog.
You listen.
Bye. Baby, you give me eyes.